once was a bittersweet man, and they called him Lamb Boy. He was growing in my garden, and I pulled him out by his hair like a weed. And like weeds do, he only came and grew back again. So I figured this time I might as well let him be. As soon as bittersweet started to rub off on me, you'd think smelling like lemon's ass would be pretty neat. I found out that my friends are more the savory type, and they weren't too keen on compromising with a nice lemon pie. So Lemon Boy and me, we just gotta get along together. I helped him plant his seeds, and we mowed the lawn in bad weather. It's actually breezy being nice to a bitter boy like him. So I got myself a citrus friend. Clouds run out of rain. What if Lemon Boy won't grow no longer? What if beaches dry of sugar cane? Oh, well, the whales start to beach themselves. Tortoise shells tear away from their spines. It happens all the time. It happens all the time. Snufkin a little mite, we'll get around wherever. It's actually pretty easy being nice to a bitter boy like him. Cause we're the bitterest boys in town. Yeah, we're the bitterest guys around. Now I got myself a citrus friend.